Do you want to use emoji in Windows? Just press Windows logo key plus semicolon and that's it. Now you can use it on any application. Follow trusted Eagle IT services for more tips and information. Thanks for watching.